never thought in a million years we'd be down to Final Seven, the X Factor live show. It's literally two patients have to be in this position, and we couldn't have asked for more.
So guys, the theme this week is Best of Britain. We want to maybe do a slower song this week.
Strip back a bit.
Strip back and really show vocals.
To be honest, we just stand there and sing and enjoy yourself.
It works. Yeah. It really works.
Best of British week, and we want to dedicate our songs to what we feel the best of British is, and that's the armed forces.
As a group, we've got a strong connection to the armed forces. I come from a long line of men that have served in the RAF, all the way back from the Second World War. Every man has been part of the RAF. My dad was in the Navy for 15 years, and it's something that I've always been really proud of him for. It'd be nice to kind of go on that stage doing something that hopefully will make him proud.
My big brother's a Royal Marine Commando. He's been to Afghanistan 3 times. I was 13 when my brother first went to Afghanistan, and it was really hard knowing that your big brother's going out there to fight for your country and that he just might not come back.
When we looked at all the artists that have been in the Best of British category, we saw this song and it stuck out to us.
George, I don't want to start off with you.
Okay.
I'd like to start off with Jamie. And guys, the harmonies are too loud, but we're going to get it right.
Yeah. This song is about hope, and that's what we really want to get across.
And guys, don't forget who you're singing this song to. Sing this to your family. It's going to be great tonight.
We've got to make sure that we go out there and smash our performance and just sing our hearts out for the people we're dedicating it to.
Again, really good performance. recognizing and honoring the men and women and heroes of the armed forces. Jamie, your voice, you're so delicate, so much control, but you still have so much soul. You carry the truth.
Guys, it's such a pleasure to work with four guys that work so hard. You're young, you're relevant, you're hardworking, your families are so proud of you. But guys, if you want them here next week, please lift the phones and vote. But they deserve to be in the competition. And Jamie, I know what this means to you. You waited all your life for this. This is your moment.
Hey, you know what? I mean, you know, great comments to be splitting hairs if we really talk that much about it. But you guys, to start with, let's talk about the comments. I think they're probably your best comments so far.
They're absolutely amazing comments. Our week to week just want to come out and prove that we want to progress and we want to work hard. And the criticism that makes us work hard a little bit.
I know you and District 3 are quite different. Do you think is there a battle of boy bands going on? I know you guys get on really well with them, but...
There's obviously, we're two boy bands in the competition, so people are going to say that there's rivalry and there's competition, but everyone's in competition with each other. There's no more competition between us two than there is with anyone else. So we love them to death.
Thank you so much. All right, so vote for Union J, number to call, 090-20-50-50-106 for landline, or 650-50-106 for mobile phones, odd numbers to keep this Union together, and all the competition lines are open for them and on the other six acts now. All voting details, as always, can be found on our website. For now, it's Union J.